welcome to Johnny Gargano's Wheel of Challenger!
Oh boy. Oh boy, who could it be?
Wow! Incredible! Leon Ruff, come on down!
My name is Leon Ruff. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I've been wrestling for 3 years.
I'm ready for this. Every match I've had on Raw, SmackDown, NXT, no matter which brand it is, I feel like it's all led me to this moment.
Leon Ruff certainly is very excited for this golden opportunity.
He's in over his head at this point. He's in one of the best on the planet, Johnny Gargano.
That's Damian Priest.
That's the man Gargano beat for the title.
Oh, crucifix pin, shoulders down.
Whoa!
Oh my God!
No, 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 stop! No way!
Leon Ruff has shocked the world as the new NXT North American Champion!
I walked through the back and I saw everybody standing there clapping, just giving me, you know, their respect. It felt like something that I've been chasing for a while finally coming true. And I see, you know, Triple H comes and he shakes my hand, he pats me on the back. If you feel like that kid watching him, Sean congratulating me is a big deal. And then I remember just being like, wow, this is real. Like, this is somebody that I look up to. This past week has been nothing but support and love.
Every time there's a big upset in wrestling, people immediately compare it to my win over Razor Ramon. And Leon Ruff is the first one that I actually see a lot of similarities.
And just a lot of congratulations.
Leon Ruff, I got two words for you. Congratulations, champ.
Let's now welcome on the new NXT North American Champion, Leon Ruff.
Oh, I got a graphic.
You do. Your title win has really just brought so much praise and congratulations. What has this last week been like for you?
This whole experience has been crazy in itself. It's been a dream come true while also feeling like I'm still dreaming. It's been crazy. I haven't been able to sleep still. I would say I smile a lot, but I do that, you know, a lot anyway.